Yes, indeed. The inevitable has come, as they say. Yes, the genocide run of Undertale begins now. I haven't been looking forward to this too much, I gotta be honest. There's just something so inherently wrong. It just feels very, very, very wrong to like kill comic relief characters. I don't know why, but just especially Papyrus, killing him is just like the worst. My heart. I honestly think this will hurt more in the heart region than knowing about what happened to Azrael and the first human. You know what happened to him. You know. Oh. Well, you know what I say. You know, alcohol cleans all wounds. No, that doesn't it. Yeah. You have alcohol to clean wounds. There you go. This is not rubbing alcohol. This is beer, though. But. Be a man, you puss. Yes. Let's load this up and regret. Oh my fucking God. All right, let me just put this up. Here we go. Oh, this already feels so weird to do. Not too kosher about this, I gotta say. So, let's see here. Undertale, kill everything edition. You know, be a man about it, Hogan. Be a man, Hogan. Don't be a chud. That's what I heard. Or whatever this lyrics were. Macho Man Randy Savage's rap album. It exists. Be a man, Hogan. And that's what I'm gonna be. But, all right. Undertale, Genocide Run, here we go. Now, here's what I'm gonna do. Here's what I'm gonna do. Before I do anything, I'm gonna center the screen a little bit better. Because, yeah. Oh, Lord. Do I wanna do this? Do I? Yes, I do. Doesn't feel good, but sometimes you gotta do it. Gotta get that finger down on the Zed. Name the fallen human. What are we naming him? Are we gonna do the same thing as last time? I don't know. Do it. Do it. I love this music, by the way. It's just so evil. There's just something wrong with this. Dio. We should name him Dio, right? All right, we're naming him Dio. So it's, you know, walking around with a knife. Oh my God. So people have been mailing me about this. I don't really, at this point, I don't really care about spoilers, because but supposedly the real name of the first human that came down was Chara, I believe. Don't know the significance of that, but people said you get a secret thing if you do it. So I'm gonna try doing this. What happens? The true name. Oh. I guess, yeah. Oh shit. All right. Well, people mailed me about the name of the Chara, but I don't know anything beyond this, really. And here we go again. Kind of odd that the true reset doesn't even have a do you really want to do this? It just kind of like you're gone, you know. But yeah, here we are again at Undertale, and this time I won't be so nice to everybody. I won't be greeting everybody with a smile. I'll be greeting everybody with like a, you know, a slash to the eyes. Jesus Christ. Hey. I'm gonna turn down the volume a little bit again. How's the volume mix, by the way, between my voice and the game? I always ask this, but I always want to know. Good balance and all that. I think we can tank it down just a little bit. Just a little bit like this. Alright. Howdy, I'm Flowey. Flowey the Flower. New to the underground, aren't ya? Collie, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how to things work around here. I guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go. See that heart? That is your soul. The very culmination of your being. Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of LV. What's LV stand for? Why, love, of course. You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness pellets. Are you ready? Move around. Get as many as you can. Hey, buddy, you missed them. Let's try that again, okay? No. Is this a joke? Are you brain dead? Run into the bullets. Friendliness pellets.
You know what's going on here, don't you? You just wanted to see me suffer. Die.
This is gonna be hard to do. Oh. Fuck this, dude. Fuck this. Fuck this, dude. Fuck this. I don't know. I'm fucking out of here. No. Oh, fuck this. Bye. Later, dude. Later, peeps. Had a good run, though, but none of that. Fuck me. Oh, goddamn. Fine. Fine. This is already too hard to do. Oh, fuck me, dude. What the hell?
What a terrible creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth. Ah, do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You're the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. This way.
Shadow of the ruins loom above, filling with the What if... I'm curious here, what if I play the entire game without saving once? Well, I guess you kinda have to save at the end though, but, yeah, that'd be interesting. Wouldn't the game be radically different if you never saved? There wouldn't never be any consequences though, I guess, in a weird way. Anyway, yes. Hey.
Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins.
I can't this is horrible.
The ruins are full of puzzles, ancient fusions between diversions and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the sight of them.
Fuck this, dude. Only the fearless may proceed. Brave ones, foolish ones, both walk not in the middle road. To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches.
Do not worry. I have labeled the ones that you need to fill up.
Right.
First switch is over on the wall.
I'm wondering though, is genocide shorter than the normal one? Or, I don't know.
Splendid! I am proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room.
Need to fill up.
As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not. The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in a fight, strike up with a friendly conversation. Stall for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy.
The dummy. I guess we're doing fight then. Alright.
Ah, the dummies are not for fighting. They are for talking. We do not want to hurt anybody, do we? Come now. There's another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it.
The only puzzle is...
Do I have to kill Napsiblook too? Oh, no. Oh, Jesus.
Not Napsiblook. Not Napsiblook. Not Napsiblook, dude.
This is the puzzle, but here, take my hand for a moment.
I'm gonna start chugging the alcohol like there's no tomorrow. It really doesn't make any sense because Napsiblook is a ghost, but I don't know.
Puzzle seems a little too dangerous for now. You have done excellently thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this.
Yeah, there's a lot of more things you gotta forgive me for by the end of this. Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Oh, God. So there's a new element in this now. Before we talked to everybody, but now there's a real RPG element to it. Like, we actually gotta kill stuff. You know, we have, not necessarily stats, but we do have better weapons that actually matter, you know. Which happened in the Asgore fight, but not to this caliber, so to say, but regardless.
Greetings, my child. Do not worry, I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence, I must attend to some business, and you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone. If you have need for anything, just call. Be good, alright?
Alright. Ring, ring.
Hello, this is Toriel. You have not left the room, have you? There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try to solve them yourself. Be good, alright?
To the least, feels with determination, the age will be restored. Alright. So this was the take one. A candy. Yes. Blood candy. Start grinding? Why is that important? Grind here. Alright. I'll try. Here's Wimson. Oh, I don't want to do this, but... Hey, that's life sometimes. Yeah, we're doing a real RPG thing here, right? We're actually killing for experience points. In Natural Run, or the Pacifist Run that I did before, you don't get any XP for killing, or you don't kill at all, so, you know. I gotta get used to this a little bit better, actually. I need to kill every encounter, alright. Level up, man. Froggit, aw, man. Poor Froggit. I don't want to do this, Frog, please. Lord Almighty. Oh, it already hurts. It already hurts. Alright, let's see if I can get up a level here. See, I'm a master at Mario Golf. You know, I know all about the gameplay thing here. Determination, alright, yes. Take more candies? Oh, there's more? Hang on, monster candy info. Monster candy heals 10 HP, has a distinct non-licorice flavor. Yeah, I remember this. Take one candy? Yeah, alright. This is disgusting, alright. I'm gonna just take as many as I want. I said the candy spills onto the floor. Look at what you've done. Oh no, oh, damn it. Well, I got all the candy now, I guess. And you ready to for me to fuck up the puzzles again? More? But there's more monsters, or what are you calling? What are you talking about? The guilt begins. That's right.
You scum! Hop up!
What also matters here is I gotta get my bullet dodging skills a little bit better because, you know, Jesus Christ. Well, I guess it doesn't matter that much, but is genocide harder than it is pacifist? I guess it would, yeah. Why do I need to grind? Is it just for levels, or...? Alright. Get out of here, Froggit. The genocide is harder? Yeah, I figured. Yes, alright. So... Am I supposed to still keep on grinding here? Or what am I supposed to do? Kill until there is no more, alright. I guess that was why it's called Genocide Run. You're basically eradicating everything in this whole area. That's fucked up. Oh, poor Froggit. I have a sneaking suspicion that Froggit might have been the first thing Toby did in this. Because he's got such simple, like... Every RPG has a rat in it, basically. And, you know, frogs, rats, kind of synonymous, really, but, this graphic isn't as good as the other ones, too, so who knows. My love increased. Alright. Grind until there is no more. Alright, I'll keep doing it. Alright. A kill count. Frogs are just swamp rats, it's right. Alright, let's see here. My LV is up. Yeah, right. I understand. Alright. But this also honestly gives me a good opportunity to practice the battle thingy. Does the fight thing ever change, or is it the same every time? See, I became a master at this, the third Gears of War. The first one, you know, the reload thingy. Let's see here. This takes a lot of time to do, actually. But yeah, I'll keep doing it. What I'm really afraid of is, not really afraid of, but I'm not looking forward to, is I've heard rumors that, you being an asshole killing things just changes everything, just the tone of the game and like how the characters interact with you and stuff like that. Like, I've heard that some NPCs don't even like show up and are just kind of like, oh, it's that guy, you know. Which, I'm not that guy. Since I'm not that guy, I'm a nice guy. I like butterscotch pies and I, you know, walks on the beach. It sure does. Yeah, I suppose, huh? Alright. Everything changes. Yeah. Which is really interesting because, you know, certainly has a lot of replayability value on this game. I'm that guy now. Alright. I gotta get that a little tighter. Oh. Oh man. Again, I gotta not only get that tighter, but I gotta sandpaper my bullet dodging skills to add a little smoother corner. Alright, yes. I'm level 3 now. What's the next level in this? Is it 99? Are they all dead now? Later, Wimson. Love ya, buddy, but... 20 is max. That seems kind of low, actually. Certainly has a lot more difficulty, I'd say. Alright. Now, Naps the Book, that would have tore my heart to kill him, but I don't gotta kill Timmy, do I? Because, uh-oh. Oh, no, 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 no. I can't kill Tim. One last hype! You know. Oh! Oh! What, I gotta kill Timmy as well? No! Oh, please. Please, God! Awful. Awful, awful. Alright. Is that all the, all the monsters now? Hop close. Alright, there we go. Oh, can I still get the Temmie armor, huh? I can't. Right? What? There's a lot of enemies in this place. But, alright. I'll take it. Almost done. Alright. I'm just following what you guys are telling me. Which, I will say one thing. In the pacifist route, people were so adamant about not spoiling me on this that people were like at each other's throats, which is ironic because I'm doing the genocide run now. And the pacifist route is all about like being, you know, nice. And people were like, "Don't say anything to Joel!" You know. Which, again, I'd appreciate no spoilers now. But, yes, somebody did email me about the name of the first human, which I guess really has no significance, really. It's up to you what you name him, but that's his correct name or whatever, but regardless. Let's see here. Two more. Genocide route. Oh my god. But I'll still do my own decisions. I'll still do my own decision, but the only thing I want to know from chat is just how to do this correctly, because I don't want to keep killing and killing and killing, and then I do something wrong at the end and it doesn't activate or whatever. You know what I mean? But, yeah. Alright, here we go. So I have some questions from the last... Oh shit, I just messed up, but hey, that's a banner! Doesn't matter, but there's one thing I'm a little curious about. I said this in the description, or the comments, of the last true pacifist stream, which was the last one we did. But what happened to the other humans? I know what happened to, what is his name again, Shara? I know what happened to him, and Azrael, but what about the other ones? Were they all killed by the Royal Guard, or... Yeah. What's kind of strange for me with Undertale is, again, with the genocide route we're going now is, I know they all died, of course, I know, but, I'm asking more, rather that's already answered, but regardless, Alf is a comic relief character, but having her, like, be, you know, well, she is a monster, but for what she did, you know, she's not a bad guy, but, like, doing that, I don't know. Gotta be the last one, right? No, I know about their souls and what happened to the barrier and all that. That's not what I'm asking. I'm asking how did they get killed? Let me rephrase that. How did they get killed? That's what I'm asking. Alright. Wasn't that the last one? Yeah, she just essentially messed up. And she had good intentions, of course, but, you know. I guess playing the genocide route will answer some questions that wasn't answered in Pacifist. Oh, save, alright. With determination, HP fully restored. Alright. Keep going, alright. The road to hell is paved with good intentions. I think that's the last of them, right? here we go. Took a lot of time, but Last Swimson nailed it, by the way. Guess not. Guess save another time, huh? Determination. Keep grinding. Alright, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. It takes longer the more you kill. I see, I see. What was the second one? Just going up and down. It feels like I'm playing Pokemon Red and Blue, getting the Singno. Oh, I'm done now. We're good. Alright, cool. Are you sure? I just want to make sure that's a thing. Just determination, no grind. Alright. Cool. No, keep walking. Keep going. Wait, one more. Okay. Oh, here he is. But nobody came. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Yeah, I guess there's a tonal shift, huh? Let's save. But nobody came. That's terrifying. Oh, God. Alright. I like the music here. I do a lot of music like this myself. The dark ambient, or whatever you call it. Alright, let's see here. Ring, ring.
Hello, this is Toriel. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch?
Blood!
Oh, I see. Thank you very much.
Ring, ring.
Hello, this is Toriel. You do not dislike butterscotch, do you? I know what your preference is, but would you turn up to your nose if you found it on your plate? Right, right. I understand. Thank you for being patient, by the way.
Nobody came. Alright.
Hello? You don't have any allergies, do you?
I have allergies to you!
Huh? Why am I asking? No reason. No reason at all.
I'm a little shit child, and I kill everything I see. I need a spanking, man.
Alright, I gotta remember how to do this correctly. It was...
Last time I did this, I was really tired. You know, you can't wait... Can't wait until I start botching all the puzzles again, can ya? Oh, Jesus. So it's... Yeah.
I'm allergic to life!
Jesus Christ. Alright. Let's see if I can ace this without... fucking up. Oh, just at the edge of the corner here. I'm sorry. Alright, let's see here. So that was this, that, yeah.
Aced it.
I gotta kill my rock friend too.
Yeah, it certainly does change all the whole tone with this music going on. Whoa there, partner. Who said you could push me around? So you're asking me to move over. Okay, just for you, pumpkin. Huh? You want me to move some more? Alrighty, how's this? Damn it. That was the wrong direction. Okay, think I got it.
And it's gonna move back. Yep.
You wanted me to stay there. You're giving me a real workout. Aren't things easier when you just ask?
You sure are. Yep. Alright, let's save here. Determination. This cheese has been here quite a long time. It's stuck to the table, but no determination, huh? Partner. Kill the rock. Jesus Christ. Oh, Napsub, look, I can't do this. I can't do this, my friend. Oh, he just kind of hides this time. Did you miss it? Spider bake cell down. Oh, I gotta kill Muffet!
You're sinking in like I gotta kill everything. It's just sinking in now, you know. Ugh. I don't know. I dislike spiders, but I don't know. Muffet can live.
He ran. Jesus.
Hello? I just realized that it has been a while since I have cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying about here and there. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday you might see something you really like.
Like murder.
You want to leave your room in your pockets for that.
Yeah, I guess it does take a lot of space for murder. Just one switch.
Alright. You guys hate Muffet? You can't hate Muffet. I don't like spiders, but hey, you know. They're kind of like the fish kind, if you know what I'm saying. You know.
Alright, let's see here. It's a switch. Press it. I forgot how to do this, but something like this. So there was like one behind the pillar or whatever. Yeah. Nothing happened. Wanna be back?
Oh yeah, I should probably go back and go into the other place, yeah?
Oh, no. Oh, shit. Yeah, speaking about things that just sink in, I gotta kill Undyne too! What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, Jesus. But, no, I want to slit Alpheus' eyes for taking Undyne away from me, not, you know... Fuck, man!
I guess it's one of those, you know, if you can't love me, you know, you can't have anybody, craziness. Jesus Christ, dude.
7G. I wonder if this will impact later when I face Muffet.
I don't know. Some spiders crawled down and gave you donuts. Alright. Oh, man. Sure. Spiders crawled down and gave you a jug.
Everyone.
Don't forget Sans and Metaton. Oh, boy. I can't wait. I can't wait for Christmas. Alright. Nobody came. It's getting a little grating that there's nothing that comes up to me, but, you know. There was one behind here. Hang on. I do remember that. I think it's this one. Or... No, what's this? The switch. Yeah, there we go.
Not the dogs. Dude, not the lesser dogs. What? No, that's... You guys know how I feel about animals getting killed in video games. I can't do that.
Oh, fuck you, man. Fuck me. Fuck me. That's what I'm saying. Alright, get over here. I gotta go all the way back. The dogs. The dogs.
I'm just gonna, you know, imagine that I'm, you know, petting them as I stab them in the face.
Jesus Christ. Kinda difficult to play this. Not because it's, you know, hard in terms of difficulty, but just like, it's kinda, you know, like, ugh. Alright, there you go. Yeah, just, speaking about Toriel, Jesus Christ, here we fucking go then. Here's the dagger. The toy knife. What's my current weapon? Call her mom. Flirt.
Wait, back up. Flirt? Wait, no. Wait. Was this an option in the original game? Flirt?
Hey now. Little Freudian. You know, hey. Little Sigmund Freud. Hey.
Huh? Oh, how adorable. I could pinch your cheek. You can certainly find better than an old woman like me.
Oh, hey. Hey. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Oedipus. Platypus.
Ooh. And then I call her mom.
This is Toriel. Huh? Did you just call me Mom? Well, I suppose. Well, would that make you happy? To call me Mother? Well then, call me whatever you like. And this music is not helping at all because it's like creepy, you know?
Anyway, let's equip the knife. Equip the toy knife.
Oh dear, it took longer than I thought it would. How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? Not a scratch. Impressive, but still. I should have not left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one.
Can I keep flirting with her? Oh my god.
Oh dear, are you serious? And after you said you wanted to call me Mother—
Oh! Oh! Wow! Joel Oedipus Complex Johansson. Woo, okay.
You're an interesting child. I sure am! Oh.
Oh, man. I mean, if I wasn't already going to hell for murdering everybody, I guess, doing that is just, you know, adding a little sprinkle to the trip to, you know, this. Anyway,
do you smell that? Surprise? It is a butterscotch cinnamon pie! I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So we'll hold off on snail pie for tonight. Here, I have another surprise for you.
I'm about to take the knife and just stab myself now. I can't deal with this.
This is it. A room of your own. I hope you like it. Is something burning? Make yourself at home. Hello there, little one. Pie has not cooled down yet. Perhaps you should take a nap.
No.
Rather stay up and chat with me, then. I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There's so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I have always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising. Still, I am glad to have you living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it? Well, talk to me again if you need anything.
Taste the pie. What a nice smell. Too hot to eat, though. Still is very clean. Toriel must use fire magic instead. Where are the knives? Oh, I guess, my murderous intentions is seeping through my, conscience. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. Stuck in the drain. Oh, man. It's in the fridge. It knows. Alright, let's check this out. I was here last time, though, but... Found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie. What else do we have here? This is still under renovation. Alright, hang on. It's Toriel's diary. Read the circle passage. You read the passage. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling bonely. Oh. Jokes of similar caliber. The mirror? Alright. It's me, Chara. Cherry. That's my name. The mirror. The mirror. What else do we have here? The history of books is a random pair. Trapped behind the barrier and fearful of further human attacks, we retreated. Far, far into the earth we walked until we reached the cavern's end. is our new home, which we named home. As great as our king is, he is pretty lousy at names. Alright. Here we go.
I think you should play upstairs instead.
I guess I'll just have to ask her. Oh, so you guys are saying that... Oh, okay, so if you actually name your character Chara, it doesn't matter, but it says that if you're doing genocide, and regardless of your character, it says what the first human is. So I'm like, becoming that guy. Oh.
Oh, hello. Did you want to hear about the book I'm reading? It is called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it?
How to Exit the Ruins.
How about an exciting snail fact? Did you know that snails make terrible shoelaces? Interesting. I have to do something. Stay here.
Give in to your hate.
Can I just kind of leg it? Alright.
You wish to know how to return home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again. Now be a good child and go upstairs.
Give in to your hate.
Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I have seen it again and again. They come. They leave. They die. You naive child. If you leave the ruins, they... Askor will kill you. I'm only protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room. Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning. You want to leave so badly? Huh. You're just like the others. There's only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you're strong enough to survive.
Spare then kill for ultimate heartache. What do you mean? How am I supposed to do that? Spare then kill? Okay. Aw, damn it. Oh, there took two damages. Toriel looks through you. Oh, damn it. Oh, Jesus. Jeez. I should probably get a monster candy right away. Alright. Yeah, my bullet dodging skills is that of legend, huh? Actually, kind of good dodge there. Oh, yeah, alright.
What are you doing?
Could you redeem yourself after doing like a half genocide run? Like, say you're being an asshole, and just at the end you decide to like, do good things. Could you redeem, or justify, I don't know, turn to pancake, so to say. Alright, you can. Okay. Killer, is... Should I do it now? You become a neutral end. Killer now. Alright. Wait for his speech, alright.
Attack or run away.
Well, she's still attacking me, so...
What are you proving this way?
Oh, oof. Oh, man. Not good at all.
Fight me or leave.
Oh, 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 Lord. Oh, Lord. Alright.
Stop it.
Oh, oh. I need to heal. Don't bother healing. Alright.
Stop looking at me that way.
Alright.
Go away.
A deep breath. I guess when she starts not trying to kill me, that's when I'm supposed to do it. Like now. Until music stops, alright.
I know you want to go home, but...
Oh. I missed it. I can't...
You... At my most vulnerable moment... To think I was worried you wouldn't fit in out there. You really are no different than them.
Oh my god, I can't believe that happened. Oh. Well, that's what you get. That's what you get for your little chit child. Oh my fucking god. Oh man.
Alright, Twitch is being really weird, so I gotta restart for 1 second. What a kill the moment. Moment, Twitch. Alright, I'll be right back. Hang on. Alright, we are back. Now, we can all thank Twitch for being such a great service that not only cut out that moment, but also fucking up the streams. So everybody give a hand to Twitch. Great service. Love it. You know. Great job. Anyway. So, yeah. Jesus Christ. Alright. Let's see here. So Toriel's dead. I can't believe it. I actually killed her. Just so strange.
You're not really human, are you? No, you're empty inside, just like me. In fact, you're Chara, right? We're still inseparable after all these years. Listen, I have a plan to become all powerful.
Even more powerful than you and your stolen soul.
Let's destroy everything in this wretched world!
Everyone!
Oh, is it Toriel's? What? Just... Ugh, my god, you're drumming it in, man!
Everyone, everything in this worthless memories.
Let's turn them all to dust!
That's a wonderful idea!
Alright.
Undertale, the dick run.
Jesus Christ. That's a what is that actually how he sounds like, or yeah, I know he just talked, but is that how he sounds, or I don't know. I kind of have my own voice actor for this game though, which a lot of people have actually said that. So some of my voice acting is like headcanon for him, like Sands of Papyrus, like that's my voice for him, apparently.
What a wonderful idea! That's my voice acting!
Oh, now it really becomes shitty. Really shitty. This is where it gets fucking awful. Like, Toriel was terrible to do, but this. This is fucked. Well, I guess I'm determined in a different way, huh?
Human, don't you know how to create a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand. That old whoopee cushion in the hand trick. It's always funny. That's, your cue to laugh. Or, to emote at all. Gee. Lady, you really know how to pick 'em, huh?
Well.
Okay, that's fine. Everyone got their own sense of humor. I'm Sans. Sans the Skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now my brother, Papyrus, he's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go to this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the bars too wide to stop anyone. Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp. Okay, I guess you don't have to.
Sans, have you found a human yet?
Yeah.
Really? Wowie, guess that's settled.
That worked out, huh? Are you just gonna stare at me, or...
Dude, what happened to the puns? Where's the skeleton puns? Dude. I need my skeleton puns, man. Oh.
Well, I'll be straightforward with you. My brother really likes to see a human. So, you know, it'd really help me out if you kept pretending to be one.
Alright. 16 left. Oh, they counted down as well. Okay. Oh, man. Minor key. Fights you in cold blood. Yeah, I really gotta get my my game up for the bullet dodging. Alright.
So, Sans, when's the human showing up? I wanna look my Sunday best, or at least my Tuesday pretty good.
Don't you only have one outfit?
Yeah, but I could style my hair.
Oh, right. Good idea. Say, why don't you look over there?
Always so good.
Sans, oh my god! I'm dizzy. What am I looking at?
Behold!
Oh my god! What are you telling me to... Why are you telling me to look at a rock?
Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Oh my god! I have no idea what that is.
Well, it's not a rock.
Not a rock. Oh no, by process of elimination, that means it's a human! Human, prepare yourself for high jinks, for low jinks, dangers, puzzles, capers, japers, being captured and other sorts of fun activities. Refreshments will be provided if you dare.
And you don't even bat an eye, huh?
Let's just stay around here and grind. Alright. Dialogue is different. Yeah, the fight system is a little different. Alright. Good. 15 left. Oh, great. Don't grind the save. Oh no! 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 I can't do this. I can't do this. Fuck me, dude. I can't. No! 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 What the fuck, dude? No! 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 Fuck! Cheers, everybody. Oh, that just hurts, dude. Tough glove. Alright. Equip the tough glove. Alright. Oh, my fucking god. Oh, fuck me. The worst thing is this, like, okay, I had like a critical or something like that. But anyway, the worst part about the genocide run is it's not only just like, oh, they die and it's like, it's a slow process of just slowly eliminating everybody. Never do your homework. Like, I thought Genocide Run would just be, like, you know, a little fun bonus thing. But, I'm Fist of the North Star. Only dead time. Alright. Yeah, you know, I figured, you know, Genocide Run would be, like, a little extra on top, you know, a little, you know, maybe just... A cutscene. I didn't know anything about it really, but it's the whole game again, but in a minor key. Oh, so I'm literally Fist of the North Star now. I see. Okay, the tough glove is fucking Hokuto no Ken.
Omae wa mou shinderu.
Wait. Do I have not? Do I not have the knife? Hang on. Use the knife. Yes. What's better? I kinda like Tough Glove, because you can spam, you know. Glove is better. Alright. 11 left. Alright, what's north here? Let's see here. It's a fishing rod affixed to the ground. Reel it in. Alright. All that's attached to the end is a photo of a weird looking monster. Call me, here's my number. He decided not to call. Oh man. Oh yeah, I forgot. I gotta you know. No snowman. Alright. Check this one out. Nailed him. Alright, just gotta... Whoa. Dodge him. Nice.
9 left. I'm just gonna go to different areas. Doesn't really matter, though. I mean, yeah, I can keep going, but, yeah, more route than anything. Yeah, I'm Kenno, the Conqueror, man. None of you will know what I'm fucking referencing. Some narration on the scoreboard. You observe the well-crafted sentry station. Who could have built this, you panda? I bet it was the very famous Royal Guardsman. No, not yet a very famous Royal Guardsman. It doesn't matter. Absolutely no moving. Here's Doggo.
Did something move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. Hey! I can't stop shivering all of a sudden. Who's there?
Oh boy. Ugh. I gotta kill Doggo! Ugh. Alright, go back and do it. Alright, fine. Go back. Oh, fuck me. It matters. What? What are you talking about? Don't yell at me. Don't go too far back or you'll fuck it up. Oh, dude, this sucks. Alright. I guess I'll just stand here then. It's just dogs, like, yelping is the worst. Alright. Let's see here. It does matter. Alright. I'm gonna ask you guys, for the sake of the genocide run, please don't sit there and, like, lie and just cause a ruckus for no reason. Because I'd appreciate it if everybody could just, like, get along and just, you know... Because there's no, like, why would you sit there and, like, try to fuck shit up, you know? Just chill out, dude. I'm just going to keep going until, I'm going to play this game how I played the pacifist route. I'm going to play it on my own manner, you know? And if the game is fucked up, I'll just reload the save or whatever. It doesn't fucking matter that much, Jesus. Alright. Oh, you know what? I want to see something real quick. If I go save now, 66 left. Yeah, right. Again, if I go too far, I'll just go back. All right. Alright, let's see here. North, ice, south, ice, just ice everywhere, you know what, and ice. Oh, here's the snowman, here he is. Hello, I am a snowman, I cannot move. Traveler, if you could, you got the snowman piece. Oh me, oh my, what are you doing? Soon there won't be any of me left. You got the snowman piece, oh man. Too many items, can I just dump some of this stuff? I'll be back, snowman. I'll be back. Can I eat him? Can I eat the snow? Hang on. Yes, I can. Oh my god. A monster. A true monster. Stop, please. Oh no. Snowman piece. A useless pile of snow. Oh no. No. Anyway.
You're so lazy. You are napping all night.
I think that's called sleeping.
Excuses. Oh-ho! The human arrives. In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you will find this one quite shocking. For you see, this is the invisible... You must be having a culture shock. You see, where I come from, it's a loving tradition to suffer through horrible puzzles for no reason. So, just walk back there and... why couldn't we get a human that likes puzzles?
Oh. I guess, my character doesn't take their shit.
It would make my brother happy if you played along.
Ooh, cringe. Ooh.
Well, that's one good thing. I don't have to do the puzzles again.
Lord.
Human, I hope you're ready for... Sans, where's the puzzle?
It's right there, on the ground. Trust me, there's no way they'll skip this one.
Sans, that did nothing!
Whoops. I should have put down Junior Jumble instead.
What? Junior Jumble? Finally, something we can both agree on.
Guess you don't like word searches, huh? Me neither. I'm more of a funny pages kind of guy.
Can I still read it now? Let's see. I can actually find something that is not on here. I found Flubber. Oh, Jesus. It's not from Papyrus.
Human, please enjoy the spaghetti. Little do you know, the spaghetti is a trap designed to entice you. You'll be so busy eating it that you won't realize you are progressing through utterly shaped again by the great Papyrus.
Six left. Alright, let's see here. Oh yeah, I did save. Well, too fucking bad. Too bad. Let's see here. I think there's some monsters over here that I can kill. Let's see here. Can I go straight to... maybe I can.
What's that smell? Where is that smell? If you're a smell, identify yourself. Here's that weird smell. It makes me want to eliminate. Eliminate you.
Oh my god. Oh, I gotta like... Oh, dude, I just realized. I gotta kill them. They won't be together now. You know, I can probably stay still and let that pass through me, yeah. Yes. Oh my god, I'm gonna separate them. That's awful. Oh, fuck. There you go. I gotta still remember how to do this one. Oh, no. Yeah, that's how I remember that one. Oh. Remember when I did the first stream of this and I just kept dying on this one part? Jesus Christ. They'll be together in death. That's awful. Oh. There you go. That's how you do it. There we go. And, oh boy. Putting old Yeller down. Can I just, like, yeah, completely say, fuck this. And keep going. Oh my god, I can, actually. That's just so strange for me that all the puzzles and stuff like that just... You don't give a shit about.
Hey, it's the human. You're gonna love this puzzle. It was made by the great... Are you serious? Sans, help! They keep walking through my puzzles. They're supposed to let me explain them, then threaten me and baffle them with dangerous japes.
Well, maybe they don't like japes.
Everyone likes japes.
What about Undyne? Doesn't she hate puzzles?
She hates puzzles, but she loves japes.
That makes sense.
Human, what do you think? Puzzles or japes? Okay, this is normally the part where you either agree or disagree. And depending on your answer, we say something great in response. Here, why don't you do this puzzle yourself?
Hey, puzzles might be fun if you tried them.
It's an illegible chicken scratch. Ugh. The machine isn't working. Oh, Lord. On the floor inside is a box of Pomeranians. There we go. Alright. Let's just grind for some enemies here. That's Metaton. Yeah, holy shit, it is Metaton. Alright. Oh, you know, I think only the enemies appear at the original grind spot. Probably. I see, okay, yeah. Yeah, right. I can't believe I'm, like, letting Papyrus down. It's so... Oh, man. Oh, man, I fear the worst, and it happened. You know, the worst thing ever happened. You know, I feared it happened, and... Ugh. Oh my god. Alright, so let's see here. All skeletons go to heaven. A lot of backtracking to do this, but still. Alright, here we go. I wonder if I can just spam around the keys and it'll happen faster, I guess. Alright, here we go. Nice. My love increased. Oh boy. I think I'm gonna like reach level 20 like really early. I'm gonna be stuck on level 20 for a while. You know. Did the music go up to major key again? It doesn't sound slowed down anymore. Alright. let's see here. No, you won't. You're always 19 until the last kill. Okay. I'm still fine. 12 minutes left, 4 left. Alright. It's a bug? Huh. Okay. Just waiting around for enemies, I guess. Alright, cool. Later, Sheldrake. Oh, man. Hang on. There we go. Oh my god, reveling in murder right now. Alright, let's see here. You can deposit the knife and get more healing on you. Yeah, I could do that, actually. Good idea. Alright. I like how it's like, the enemies slow down more and more until the last one appearing. Alright. It takes a while, huh? Let's see here. Oh man, it takes a really long time. 3 lifts. Alright. Could put the stick in as well, yeah. Oh dude, I still have the pie that... I still have the pie Toriel gave me, and she's dead now. Oh, man. That is fucking awful. That is, wow. All right. Ruro? You know what, I should probably put the pie in as well. Cherish the pie, I'll carry the pie, I'll carry your memory. Now I eat it like a pig. The pie will guide me. Yeah, of course. Alright, let's see here.
sure only takes a while, huh? Whew. Finally, Jesus. Alright. I'm doing more and more damage, though, so it's getting to that traditional RPGs thing, you know? Here's a farming tip. If you hold up and down at the north wall, you will do a spacewalk. This kind of steps and lower your grind immensely. Really? Like this? Or what are you talking about? Frisk, are you okay, buddy? Friend? Boots cuts. Beautiful. Beautiful! Are you okay? The walk. Oh my god. Poor Frisk.
I'll fake a seizure and the monsters will try to help me.
Oh my god. Can I do left and right as well? I can only do this, actually. This is like a minute in between each enemy. It certainly feels like it. Alright. Never do your homework. I never did my homework. I really was a chit child. I flunked so much stuff in school because I was just like, I'm not doing homework, dude. I'm like 9. I got responsibilities, like, you know, staying up late in video games. I don't want to, like, learn things, you know. So who's left now? Determination. Oh, that's all of them, right? That's it. You little chit child. Homework is done. Nobody came. Yeah. There you go. I got responsibilities, man. I gotta ride my tricycle. I gotta, like, you know, throw Pokemon cards at girls. Like, you know, I got stuff to do, you know. Jesus. Alright. You little chit child. Alright, let's go down here. And now they start showing up. Alright. I should save again. There we go. It's not so funny now, is it? I'm getting these enemy encounters when there's no enemies, which prompts... What is causing the like, you know... Yeah, well, Frisk in this case, like, be noticed by enemies. Is it just this, like, murderous, like, intent? I don't know. I don't know what you want to call it, but, good gravy. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, me just saying, like, uh-oh, I don't want to do your puzzles, virus. It makes you feel guilty, it certainly does. Alright, here's the save. They're all dead. I failed that puzzle, though. not puzzle, but, you know. I just power slide it out of nowhere. Alright, Jesus Christ. Dude, just get on the path, please. Alright, here we go. Anyone down here? I forgot. Oh, wait, Sans. What's up? Nobody came. Hey, say, are you following me? So what's this place before? Stop, I know nobody comes. There was something here that I tried to do on the pacifist route, but it didn't work out. We never found the solution here. I can just do this. Anyway. Secret room. Well, that's the one you gotta, like, dodge all the credits or whatever, right? Which is just insane. Like, I could never do that. Jesus Christ. Here's dog. What a tiny doghouse. No. No.
Oh, fuck me. Fuck me, dude. No. No. No, dude, fuck this. Fuck this shit. Fuck me. This is fucked up, dude. Real fucked up. Real fucked up. Human, this is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold the gauntlet of deadly terror. When I say the word, it will fully activate. Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice. Each part will swing violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it.
Well, what's the holdup?
Hold up? What hold up? I'm about to activate it now.
Do you guys think Papyrus does his own stunts?
That's doesn't look very activated.
Well, they're probably going to walk through it, and it won't be any fun at all.
So this is a human thing. So this human thing was a bust, huh?
Well, I mean, I'm excited to capture them, so I'll become a famous royal guardsman. But all the time I put into these puzzles, it's kind of like throwing a birthday party.
Without traps and fire.
Exactly! It's pointless! Maybe you were right to be lazy about puzzles.
Me? Right about something? Really?
Yeah. What I'm saying, you're still completely wrong. I just have the wrong audience. Think about how much fun Undyne will have here. Flames, violence, it's right up your alley. So I won't waste this puzzle on you. I just have to appreciate the friends I already have. A valuable life lesson.
Alright, say.
Guess we didn't need your help to have a good time after all. Say, I've been thinking. Seems like you're gonna fight my brother pretty soon. Here's some friendly advice. If you keep going the way you are now, you're gonna have a bad time.
Oh. Is that a threat? Is that a threat? Oh, this doesn't bode well, does it? I have to ask something. I think I asked this before, but is there a reason why Papyrus and Sans are skeletons? I feel there's more backstory to this than I don't know. Regardless, save. I did save, actually. Oh, whoa. What the fuck, dude? Take. I can just take stuff. Guess I'll take everything. Manly bandana. Eat it twice. Steal. You took... Oh, my God. Read. There's a note here. Please don't hurt my family.
Oh. I guess I can just take this. I still have the tough glove though, but alright. I'll do this, hang on. That's rough, buddy. Bandana. Alright, so I got armor now. Monster candy. I'll put that in. I'll just put a bunch of cinnamon buns. That's what I'll do. I'll leave one spot open. What's going on in the end? Oh, hey. It's merely a decoy. Oh my god. I can't go up either, yeah. See, they all fled. Oh wait, no, monster kid's here. All right, he's still here. He'll still gravy. Yeah. I wonder about anybody at Grelby's. Hey.
Yo, everyone ran away and hid somewhere. Man, adults can be such dumb. Can be so dumb sometimes.
Which ironically, I misspells it.
Don't they know we've got Undyne to protect us?
Oh, he's so stupid. He doesn't know. Oh.
Oh, you poor gullible idiot.
Oh, you...
You fool!
And the end's close as well. Oh, man. I gotta kill fucking Undyne as well. Nobody at Grelby's either, dude. At least the music's cheery, though, but... Yeah, they bolted. They bolted. Yeah, we should check the tree, maybe. Nothing for you.
I'm a bad boy. I'm a bad boy.
I'm a real bad boy. I give the server a real fucking spanking. Wait, hang on. I forgot the wolf guy. Wolf guy. Yeah.
Nothing for you.
Gotta save first. You know what this would have kind of benefited from? A run feature. I know that sounds kind of like not necessary, but I don't know, for genocide. Maybe try to like bullshit it and be like, can this be over, please? I'm hurting, man. No answer. They all left. They all left. Nothing. Nothing. Ice Wolf, that's his name. Yeah, they all left. They said, fuck this. Alright. That's their home. Labeled Papyrus. Look aside. It's empty. Alright. Yeah, that's what I did. Maybe I can check on their house. It's locked. Alright. I think the shed's locked from the inside. Oh no.
Halt, human! Hey, quit moving while I'm talking to you. I, the Great Papyrus, have some things to say. First, you're a freaking weirdo. Not only do you not like puzzles, but the way you shamble about from place to place, the way your hands are always covered in dusty powder, it feels like your life is going down a dangerous path. However, I Papyrus, see a great potential within you. Everyone can be a great person if they try. And me, I hardly have to try at all. Hey, quit moving. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Human, I think you are in need of guidance. Someone needs to keep you on a straight and narrow. But worry not, I, Papyrus, will gladly be your friend and tutor. I will turn your life right around. I see you are approaching. Are you offering a hug of acceptance? Wowie, my lessons are already working. I, Papyrus, welcome you with open arms.
check him. Forgettable.
Well, that's not why I expected. But still, I believe in you. You can do a little better, even if you don't think so. I promise.
He still believed in me, man.
Oh. Oh. Cheers, everybody.
Oh. All right. Whoa. Woo. Oh. Fuck me. Hey, now.
It's fucking, it hurts. It's fucking smart. It really does. Oh man, Sans was talking about a bad time. Yeah, no shit, I'm having a bad time. Fuck. This feels like that one time in school when I had to take that fucking, not the polio shot, but, the rigor mortis shot. What is it called? You know when you're in school, you gotta take the syringe. You gotta take the injection, and you're like, oh shit! Fuck this! Fuck it! You know?
Oh, fuck. Hey. It's strangely silent.
Yo, are you sneaking out to see her, too? Awesome! She's the coolest, right? I wanna be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here.
Anyway, guys, I'll be right back. Sit tight, and more awful murder coming right up. So don't go anywhere. Oh Jesus! All right, sit tight. All right, we are back with more Undertale. I actually opened another beer in the BRB. I bought what are they called? Do you guys have Corona? In America? Might be just one of those, like, Swedish, shitty, local brands, but I actually like this beer a lot. It's not fancy. I'm more of an ale guy, actually. I really like Guinness, but, Corona, dude.
This is where I tell you guys, and people go, what the fuck, you drink that shit? Like, I'm always so passive about, like, talking about alcohol and stuff on the stream, because, like, the biggest fucking, pretentious assholes come out of the woodworks when you talk alcohol. Like, what are you talking about? You drink that? Please, you know. Like, it's the worst. Talking alcohol with people is the worst. Like, anything that, basically, if it tastes good, it's shit taste, you know. Like, you can't go on Christmas and drink Bailey's because, you know, it's a woman's drink, June, you know. Like, fuck, it's a I know it's a Mexican beer, but, you know, sometimes, even though it's, like, advertised as being, like, a foreign thing, it's only available in one country, you know? You prefer Guinness from the tap? I prefer every beer from, or alcohol from a tap. It's always better. It always is. What kind of beer do I like? I just like dark beer, generally. There's one that is really, 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 really good. What's it called? There's like a Danish beer that's called like Skuggebrygg or something like that. I don't know what it's called, but it's really good. It's distilled from some sort of like plant, and it tastes kind of like a mint beer. It's so weird, but it's really fucking good. It's Skuggebrygg or something like that, but a fucking great one. I can only find it on one grocery store though, but yeah. Anyway, I'm just delaying the inevitable, I guess. Anyway. Can I start grinding here? Sounds bizarre. Yeah, it's a little weird, but maybe I can just do this. Maybe I gotta like move on. Let's see here. This is a box. You can put it on me. Yeah. What would you do? You could use something in a box. Sincerely, a box hater. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
I swore I saw something behind that rushing water. That's just the same thing, though. All right. Oh man, we gotta find Undyne. Yep. I forgot how I initially voiced Undyne, though. How did I do it? You know what? Can I just... Wait, Papyrus is here? What the fuck? What? How... Dude, Papa, you live! How are you living? What the fuck? Dude! It's back! From black! Jesus, Papa, you live. I know you were... Fuck me, that's great. I guess it's a glitch though, but that's hilarious. You know what? I'm just gonna headcanon that Papyrus never died. He just, you know, he was merely pretending. I get you, man.
Yo, did you see the way she was staring at you? That was awesome. I'm so jealous. She was just standing there waiting forever, and then you just... Come on, let's go watch her beat up some bad guys.
Oh, he's so naive. Yeah, the tutu's behind the waterfall. I think. Yeah, the tutu lying on the ground. Yeah. Always classic, you know. Waterfall has something behind it, you know. Alright, good. I'm a pretty lady. Frisk, or Char in this case, I don't care. It has always been a boy, but I guess it's just ambiguous. It doesn't really fucking matter. You're just a person, so I guess it's whatever gender the player is, really. But that was fucking great. I can't believe Toby forgot about that. All right, yeah. And about this. Aaron. Dude, I gotta kill Aaron as well! Actually, I don't feel bad about this one, because I hate Aaron. Fuck him. No need for a swimming suit. I don't like Aaron, so this one doesn't bother me at all. Oh, fuck.
Flex in hell, fucker!
Alright. Oh, the puzzle is already done. Huh. Like, nobody's sad about this. Everybody's just like, ah, fuck Aaron. Whatever. Yeah, check wall. No Washua, dude. That's messed up. Oh, damn it. I knew he'd get me. Ugh. Nobody likes Aaron. Nobody likes fucking Aaron. You know what? I guess it's a good spot to start grinding, so fuck it. Mold Small as well. I could actually spare Mold Small if I want. Now, I'm wondering here, if I did Mercy stuff on an enemy now, would I ruin the genocide run, like how in the pacifist run, if you kill somebody, you've fucked it up, but now it's reversed. Holy shit. You're gonna have a bath time. If you're spared, you exit genocide. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Maybe I can just do this. Yeah.
Much of that Spider-Man twerk video.
Video. The video. Blood.
Watch the exclamation mark that appears when you encounter a monster. I'll try. Alright, the spaz walk. This is crazy. But what was I talking about? Oh, is that Smiley the same as Flowey? There we go. It's fine. Oh man, can I? Oh, I avoided all that. I feel so proud of myself for being a shit murderer. All right, there we go. Aaron's back! What the hell? Aaron, I told you to fuck off. Aaron? Derek! Not now. Washer is disgusted by some wounds. Oh my god. What else? What else? What else? What else? Yes, Aaron. There's different Aarons, but still. I always saw Aaron as one character, though. Not right now, Derek! I gotta say, this beer is easily drinkable, you know? Some beers are just like, whenever you take a big swift and chug of it, it's just like you feel it. But this one is like, it goes down and you don't even notice it, you know what I mean? Alright. Oh, what am I doing? You know, it's pretty funny, but I've gotten emails about this, but people actually want me to play Toho. Like, what? You want me to play a bullet hell? Like, this is not a bullet hell. It has elements of it, sure, but, like, calling it a bullet hell, like, fuck that. No way. What am I doing? Toho. Toho. Whatever you say it, you know. Yeah. Hardcore Friday Toho. Hardcore Friday Tony. Tony Hoy. I mean, I can try it. I barely play these games. I play the one where you're like a girl. Yeah, that's kind of fucking vague, isn't it? Yeah, you know, I play that one first-person shooter where you hold a gun. You ever play that one? And you kill people, right? It's pretty, you know. But no, I play the one when you have a camera. And something like that. No, I play the Toho game where you're like you're a manly guy. You're playing as the Undertaker, you know. You're playing as the Sundertaker. Alright. Alright, just... Oh, fuck. Damn it. It's fine, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Shoanarchy. Dude, I need to restream Shoanarchy someday. Shoanarchy is such a fucking great game. Well, it's a good series of games, rather. If you don't know, Jesus, I can't talk. Shoanarchy is a series of Japanese games. They're actually shoot 'em ups, but you play as roided up muscle men that have speedos. They're really muscular and sweaty, or like oiled up. They look like muscle men, and I don't know, maybe they are. Whatever, but Shoanarchy means like big brother or something like that. But in the game, you dodge around different Japanese shit, and you also have holes in your head, which you can plant flowers or shoot, you know, jizz out of. But, you know, Shoanarchy, dude, it's great. I think, actually, yeah, Shoanarchy is available on the full stream channel. It's actually one of the oldest clips I uploaded on the channel, but great thing. But Aaron should be in Shoanarchy. He'd fit right in, dude. Um
Yeah, I'm just kind of waiting here, but... I know, MP Pareidolia. Don't worry about it. Oh, he got me. I could've... Yeah, there we go. What else? You're not convinced this up-down glitch actually helps? I am. You know. You can't get Timmy this way. That's better, dude. I don't want to do it. You know? Show Anarchy music. Actually, the Show Anarchy music is really good. Anarchy. Sorry for drinking beer and all that, but man gets thirsty, you know. What else? Timmy won't escape in the end. Oh, Jesus Christ. What else was I going to talk about? Yeah, you know what I did the other day? I saw those YouTube things for like character battles or whatever. And it was like Jotaro versus Kenshiro. It was the dumbest thing I've ever seen. And it was probably one of those moments where I totally dropped my fucking power level. You know, it's one of those moments where you spur out and you realize, oh my god, I'm a fucking, like, I'm a real dumbass. Like, oh my, why do I care so much about this stupid shit? But I was literally sitting there looking at it and I went, this is, no, I can't stand for this. Fuck this. You know what? I'm so angry about this that I gotta do this. I gotta do this. I'm sorry. I'm gonna take a break from this for you 1 second, and I need to show you this. Because I was so distressed and upset by this. Hang on. Hey, you wanna hear me, like, spurg out about anime? Here you go. This is really upsetting for me. Serious shit, alright? It's serious shit. Alright, so, this was it. I was made by Screw Attack. Alright, so... You know. Seriously, Kenshiro versus Jotaro bullshit. I like both Fist of the North Star and JoJo, of course. But like, I can't say how wrong this is. You know. Ugh. This can totally work, you know, whatever. Because he hit him, though. Oh, this is so stupid. This is so fucking stupid. Alright. Now I'll tell you why this is so fucking wrong, real quick. The basic premise of the JoJo franchise is that only a stand user, or a stand user with a stand... You know, a normal guy can't see the if you don't know these ghosts behind them or whatever. By a normal person, they can't see him. Another stand user can kill, you know, another stand or whatever. But what you're seeing here is just bullshit. This can't happen. No! No, 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 no. No. Kenshiro can't see Sir Platinum. This is... Alright, now here is where this just is so fucking stupid. I'll skip ahead a little bit, but you know. But Kenshiro died. He died. Alright. Jotaro Kujo. Alright, I'll tell you why this is wrong. If you watch Fist of the North Star, you should know that in the end of the series, Kenshiro has this Musou Tensei thing, and it literally, it makes Jotaro invincible. He's untouchable. Like, I'm not kidding about this. I'll show you what this is real quick. But, here's the dilemma, which I think I've talked about this before, but, Musou Tensei is this, like, Mary Sue garbage power, right? It's just like, no, you can't touch me, bullshit. But here's the problem. All right, check this out. He's untouchable. You can't hit him. You cannot hit Kenshiro. Now, the problem is, Kenshiro can't hit Star Platinum because he's not a stand user. So he's punching air.
but Star Platinum can't hit Kenshiro because it's got Musou Tensei. So literally what they're doing, they can't punch each other. It's a status quo of nothing, you know.
But why do I care about this? I need some puss. That's what I need. I need some puss bad.
Anime is real. I'm more passionate about anime than I am with, like, Undyne. Fuck me. Fuck me. Alright, anyway.
This is so stupid. So stupid. I need some puss, alright?
Is anime real?
Alright. What else do we have here? There we go. You know what? If you speed up my voice, the tone of my voice, the pitch, and you just like put Undyne's picture on it, you literally will have voice acted unintentional Undyne stuff. You know. Jesus Christ. How many errands have I killed? What else do we have here? How many is left? Oh yeah, there's a Dio one as well. You know what? I'm not gonna give a shit. But who cares? It's fucking anime. Who the fuck cares? I care. What am I gonna say? You know, I should just go back and save and check out. See, spot wasn't like too far off, I think. Yeah, I care. There you go. Six left. All right, six left. But yeah, what was I talking about? What else? What's your favorite JoJo character that's not JoJo or Dio? Well, I like Josuke a lot. Josuke is probably my favorite JoJo, but Joseph is great too. But I gotta say, like, Jonathan is fucking underrated. But then again, he's essentially just like a very good-natured Kenshiro. Which I don't mind, but I can say one thing that I'm gonna make a cataclysm across the internet. But I don't give a fuck about Gio. Gio sucks ass. I don't give a shit about if the translation is bad or whatever. Gio is just shallow, you know. I don't like the guy. Like, yeah, he wants to become a gangster and all that, but fuck that. It's just, who cares? Nothing they do in part 5 is, like, it matters, you know? There's no consequence of, you know, characters dying or whatever. And I don't... Here's my biggest gripe with part 5. Here's the thing, I don't dislike part 5, but I don't think it's the best one. Regardless, did Giavolo deserve it? Diavolo! Oh my god, holy shit, Giavolo. What is this, like, abomination of Gio and Diavolo? But no, regardless, Diavolo. Did Diavolo deserve to die forever? Like, fuck that. I mean, he was an asshole that sold drugs to kids, but fuck, man, not that. At least kill him. Giavolo. Alright. We're just kind of waiting for enemies to appear here, but, you recommend moving forward? Alright, I guess I can try. He sold drugs to kids, man. Yeah, but does that really, like, warrant him, like, being stuck in forever death loops? I could probably, try to kill Undyne real quick. I can't go back, and I know. Oh, shit. Alright. I never really appreciated the music that plays when you're getting chased down by Undyne here. Dodge champion. Alright.
All right, poor monster kid. Can I still talk to him? All right,
Yo, did you see that? Undyne just touched me. I'm never washing my face ever again. Man, are you unlucky? If you were standing just a little bit to the left, yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again. See her again.
I can't read. Oh, man. I'm going to save here. See how many we have left. 4 left. I guess we're going to grind a little bit here. This cheese has been here so long, a magical crystal has run around it and stuck to the table, yeah. Strangely silent. Grind first, don't fight yet. Will monsters appear in this place? It should, right? Can't grind here. Oh, I gotta go back. But somebody said that I should move forward. I don't know, dude. Can't grind in save rooms. I see. I really like the shadows here. It looks really good. Go forward. Keep moving. Grind in the next room. Okay. I see. Don't worry. what else? Next area is a grind zone. Oh, I see. Okay, cool. Thanks. I'll grind on Temmies, which sounds a little dirty, I gotta say.
Hi!
Alright. Alright, so this is it's an odd-looking telescope, and this is the box, which, you know... Wait a minute, I have the manly bandana. Am I not using that? Hang on. Again, the tutu is better than the bandana, so I'm gonna put it back. Alright, cool. There's another one. It's a box of storing punch cards, which... Oh, man. Even he left as well. Is this place one of the grind zones? I think, right? Yeah, this gotta be a grind zone. Let's see, it's a strange silent... Talk to the turtle guy. Let's see, it's all strangely silent. Oh my god. This is an underrated area in the place, in the game. This is an underrated area in the game, sorry. Yeah, I love the little, like, flary stuff that's going on from the lake here. Alright. The ballet shoes. This is where, I shouldn't go too far. I have to go left. Alright. Keep in mind, there's a Twitch delay. Alright, let's see here. Left. Ballet shoes. Which is better than the tutu, I suppose. Which actually, I just realized something. Aren't these items... Because Flowey at the boss battle at the end of the game used some of the attacks. Did these items belong to the kids? Or the other humans that fell down and died? Oh, shit. Okay. I understand. Okay. I just realized this. Yeah, I suppose so. Yes, fuck. I don't know. I see. Okay. Well, that should certainly clue me in a little bit. Well, did Undyne kill them, though? I guess the Royal Guard did it. But, yeah. Either Asgore or Undyne. I don't think Papyrus would be capable. But anyway, let's equip these. Ballet shoes. Could have sworn I'd go a little faster though, but... Yeah, this place is where you grind, right?
That's why Toriel has so many kid shoes. I see. Well, regardless how they died, I don't think it really matters though, because they're dead. Nothing will change that. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, nope. Thank you. Nice. Stomping on him. Oh, a little too slow. Nice, I like this. I hate it. Nice. This is the power that the humans feared. And I had like two left, right? After this, of course.
Death by ballet.
Let's see. Orange died in Snowden. Blue died in Waterfall. Purple died. Yeah, I guess so, yeah.
I gotta be honest, guys. I'm gonna hate fighting Undyne. Not because, you know, I gotta kill her, which sucks. Oh, dude, I just realized something else that sucks. I don't have to kill Alpheus, do I? Well, I want to kill Alpheus for another reason, but... if I kill Undyne, I'll leave Alpheus heartbroken. Fuck yeah!
Now you can feel my pain!
Yes, yes, yes. Now you can feel what I felt.
You can have her. Nobody will.
Oh, fuck me. Oh my god. That's great. That's fucking great. Anyway, takes a lot of time. It really does. Feel it too, don't you? I am the actual monster, yeah. Oh my god. This is such a different game when you're doing genocide routes. Like Christ. Almost nailed it. Oh, sweet. Ah, I can do with that. Alright, one more. Alright, I have to ask one thing that really matters in Undertale. Why is Chara such an asshole? Why is he so evil? Because, you know, Asriel wasn't evil. You know. Flow is, you know, but that's because he lacks a soul, of course, but, why is Chara such an evil asshole? That's spoilers. I know Chara hated humanity because, you know, at the end they say Joel hated humanity, which, you know, is of course Chara, but, I guess we'll play the game and find out. I guess I shouldn't ask too many questions, though. Yeah. Crawling in my skin, these wounds will not heal. Oh my god. Anyway, Undertale, a game where you have seizures on the walls and you slaughter everything in your path. You know, what if? No, there's no fucking way. There's no fucking way somebody unintentionally played the game genocide route. No, there's nobody on the planet, because you actively have to seek this out. Like, you have to stand in the starting area and, like, kill and kill and kill and kill. I really, really doubt it. I really, really doubt it. I just imagine some fucking, like, 60-year-old, like, old lady, like, this game is really violent! Well, I know some people like to grind, but, like, you'd have to have the game... You have the game telling you, like, even Sans, like, you're gonna have a bad time. You're like, what you're doing is bad. Well, you know what? Maybe somebody
does this. They play the game at the start, unintentionally grind, and they like an evil path. So they activate it by... What I'm trying to say here is that they do genocide first before they do pacifist route. Yeah. That'd be great, though. That'd be great. I think, you know, because I streamed this the first time, I think, you know, I did... Oh, okay, they're all dead. They're all dead. Regardless, I streamed it, so true pacifist was, of course, what I wanted to do. Yeah. Regardless, what was I gonna say? I think just neutral, the neutral ending is Shireen. Oh, damn it. I think the neutral ending is what most people get at first. If they didn't know what I knew. Because people were very adamant about telling me, don't kill anybody, don't kill anybody, you know? This piano. This is Thunderstruck. Play Freebird! Alright. I don't know the thing here still. Why is this pixel different, by the way? You see this? I don't know. A pixel, this square. This tile. That's what it's called. It's a statue. The structure at its feet seemed dry. What was this again? We're soon getting to Undyne. Please take one. Toby left it by accident. No, it's a feature. An umbrella. Yeah. You know it.
Yo, you got an umbrella? Awesome! Let's go!
You know what I would like? If I did this from a designer perspective, you know what I would do? I would make the reflection of Frisk here have, like, devil horns or, like, have an empty face or something, like, creepy shit like that.
Man, Undyne is so cool. She beats up bad guys and never loses. If I was a human, I would vet... I would wet the bed every night. Knowing she was gonna beat me up.
Give the umbrella to the statue, alright. But I guess it's wet, so, you know. Alright. Says I'm already a demon. Yeah.
Yo, I already looked. Oh, nice, not over here. So I guess I'll see you later.
Alright. Yeah, right. Top of the statue. Inside the statue, a music box begins to play. Continues and doesn't stop. I recognize this music, actually. Wait, isn't this... Asriel's theme at the end. Maybe this is the theme I gotta play on the piano. Yeah, man. That's the end of the game song. But I'm not gonna figure it out. Alright. You really want me to do the piano thing? Alright, fine. Fine, I'll do it. But only if you provide me with a solution here, because... I am a multi-musician, but I cannot for the love of... Like, I cannot figure that this out, you know? No. What else do we have here? Can I say first? It's not worth it. No. Oh my god, fuck off. God damn it. Alright, what is the solution here? Okay, it's... Oh my god, there's so many people typing.
I need to type this out because oh my god, there's so many people talking in chat. All right, and so it's. Alright, so what's this here? It's a legendary artifact. Will you take it? I guess I'll take it. Carrying too much stuff, damn it! I guess I'll take a cinnamon bun, whatever. Legendary artifact. Will you take it? Alright. You're carrying too much... Dogs? What? Annoying dog? A little white dog. It's fast asleep. What? You deployed the dog. The dog absorbs the artifact. Worth it! Yes. Worth it. Worth it. Whoever said that wasn't worth it, please, get out of the stream. You don't know anything! Oh my god. Not worth my ass. Come on. Anyway, check my inventory. Dog residue. Dirty dishes left by unwashed by a dog. Can I do something with it? You finish using it. An uneasy atmosphere fills the room. Oh my god. Hey.
Yo. Where's the umbrella? Let's go.
Alright. I have dog residue. Now we're talking. Do I have anything else? Dog salad. Heals, recovers, hit poodles. Alright. Alright, let's see here. Oh.
So, one time, we had a school project where we had to take care of a flower. The king, we had to call him Mr. Dreamer, volunteered to donate him his own flowers. He ended up coming to school and teaching the class about responsibility and stuff. That got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if Undyne came to school? She could beat up all the teachers. Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to ever hurt an innocent person.
Yeah, I don't know about that. Alright. I'll take an umbrella, sure.
Yo, this ledge is way too steep. Yo, you wanna see Undyne, right? Put up your umbrella and climb on my shoulders. Yo, you aren't gonna climb with an umbrella.
Yes, alright. Oh, lord.
Ow, yo, try being a little less rough. Anyway, I'll look for another way through. Later.
I don't gotta kill Monster Kid, do I? I mean, he's just too naive. Alright, here we go. Oh, lord. Oh, lord. Bolt out of here, dude. Oh, damn it. Yeah, I forgot how I voice act Undyne the first playthrough. I think I did like a really rough voice, but then again, I didn't know what character she was, so... Some people say like she should sound like Solid Snake, which I don't hear at all. I kind of used to do Undyne in just a normal, kind of agitated voice. Oh, that's the wrong way. But, yeah. I like Undyne a lot. But not for that reason, mind you. Alright, here we go. Not for that reason, buddy.
Did he just walk in a circle? The stupid alcohol's getting to me, dude. Yeah, I went in a circle. For knockback reason. Taking a lot of damage here. I don't like that. Oh, dude, I can't actually heal. Oh man, I am screwed. Oh, I'm screwed. I am dead. I am so dead. Alright, there we go. I don't think there's any chance I'll beat Undyne though on my first try. Dying is the easy part. Not at all.
It sounds like it came from over there. Or here. Oh, you've fallen down. Haven't you? Are you okay? Here, get up. Chara, huh? That's a nice name.
My name is Asriel. Oh, Dio, we gotta kill Dio. Oh, Lord. Okay, we still have all the stuff here. Garbage. I know it's Asriel. It's his voice, dude. DV for an anime. Yeah, I was talking about anime before, you know. Alright, cool. Yeah, I'll take... Wait, I'm carrying too much stuff. Yeah, that's right. I could just get the tough glove back in the inventory. I don't need it now. I have the ballet shoes, so... Trash! Well, actually, I don't have it, and... Well, I certainly can't get the portable thing. I guess it doesn't really matter. Fuck it. I know I can drop it, but you know what? I won't ever need it. It's like... Yeah, fuck it. Throw it away. It feels like a regular training dummy. Do you want to beat it up?
Yep.
You punch the dummy at full force. It feels good.
Too good.
Fool! You think you can hurt me? I am a ghost that lives inside a dummy. My own cousins used to live inside a dummy too. Until you came along. Not only did your actions cause them to leave their home, but now all their neighbors are gone too. Despicable, despicable, despicable. You're the worst person I've ever met. I've never been more mad. Ooh, my mannequin levels are going off the charts.
This feeling. Eureka! 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 Human, the moment of unbridled emotion. It allowed me to finally fuse with my body. I'm fully corporeal now. My lifelong dream realized. In return, I guess I won't stomp you. How's that sound?
Glad, dummy. Wait, now I gotta kill him? Alright. Dude, I wanted to do like Dio voice acting. I wanted to go Mudada.
Hinjaku.
Alright. Eureka in the urethra. I'm sorry. Doesn't seem to like anyone home.
Got him.
Oh, where's Naps the Block? It's a spooky old TV. Most of the buttons have worn away. Though the channel changing buttons looks good as new. Alright. Computer's internet browser's open to a amusing sharing forum. Well, I'm glad I don't need to kill my Naps the Block. No.
It's locked still. Alright.
No snail race either.
No snail race.
They even took the snails away because they're probably afraid I'll kill them too. Jesus Christ, dude.
Anyway. No spook tunes. No spook tunes. Terrible. Terrible, terrible. I wonder what this guy's gonna say. He's still here, though. I forgot how voice actors scammers do this.
So you came here. What a treat.
Talk to him about fight.
Fight you? I'm not a hero. Never was. And besides, these old bones aren't fit for fighting any who. What attack from you? And then I'd, well, at least by talking to you, I bought enough time for some of them to escape.
Oh. Oh, fuck.
I've lived too long to be afraid of something like you. Try it, kiddo. I know you can't hear. Knowledge like that is the only reason I've survived so long. Long ago, Asko and I agreed that escaping would be pointless, since once we left, humans would just kill us. I felt a little betrayed when he eventually changed his mind, but now I think maybe he was right too, cause after all, even though we never escaped, a human killing us anyway, ain't that right?
Hero.
I'm not a hero. But I know there's someone out there. Someone who will never give up trying to do the right thing, no matter what.
But that's me, man. I'm not a bad person.
There's no prophecy or legend about anyone like that. It's just something I know is true. That someone like that will strike you down.
But I'm not that guy. Can I buy stuff still from him?
I want to buy your chitsy garbage at knife point.
I can't kill him though. Yeah. I'm glad they don't allow me to do it anyway, cause.
Good riddance.
Oh, what am I doing? Cinnamon bun. I guess I can just deposit this. So I'll have more spots for stuff. Can't kill shopkeepers, I guess.
You're not the villain. The monsters are.
Yeah. Can we go see Temmie? But nobody came. Yeah. I guess we can. Can I go back here? No. Let's see if we can find good old Temtem. Oh man, don't like this, Let's see here, what was the path again? It was down here, so I gotta, yeah, I gotcha. Oh lord. I should probably show you guys my dark ambient music I did. I actually did Halloween music for a friend for a party once. Like, you do the music, right? Yeah, I do the music. A complete bottom. Oh, yeah. I gotcha. Path still exists. Oh, yeah, that's right. Alright. What? No, fuck you. Hang on. Alright. Why do you take this treatment? Well, that's how being a streamer is. People yell at you, you know? Let's see here.
Hoi! Welcome to Tam Village!
And there's nobody here.
Rich history of Tam. Alright. Here's Tem, alright.
There's one Tem left!
Very.
Feeling of being watched. She's still here though.
Hello?
Hoi! I'm Temmie!
Alright.
Hi! I'm Temmy.
Alright. Deep history about Chop.
I'm not doing the grinding thing again.
Temflake Premium. I would not ever. I would never, ever, 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 ever kill Temmy. The music is so drunk.
She knows what I've done. She knows.
I'm just gonna waddle out of here, thank you.
Boy!
Alright. Alright, good. Goody good. Nobody came. Oh man. I'm glad I didn't have to kill a Temmy though. That'd be the worst. Buy the premium template? Fine, I'll do it. Fine. Let's see here. Yeah, I could sell items. That's true. She is the only one that actually, well, has the option to do it, so. Yeah. Alright, you get your fucking templates. I'm gonna do it.
You can't stop me. You can't stop me. You can't stop me.
Master of bad decisions. That's right. 1,000 G down the fucking drain. Oh my fucking god. What, can I sell it back maybe for more? Let's see here. No, too cold. Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna save too.
Yeah.
I mean, Genocide Run is just, it's just balls crazy, so, yeah.
You idiot!
Yeah. Maybe she can pay for college now. Alright, anyway. I got short, son. Fucking short. Alright. What else do we have here? Oh man. Alright, just get down here and go here too. Gotta light it up, son. I think I made a comparison last time to the Pokemon dungeon when you don't have Flash and you gotta like just raw dog it and go anyway, you know. All right. Behind you. Here it comes.
Seven. Seven human souls. With the power of seven human souls, our king, King Asgore Dreamer, will become a god. With that power, Asgore can finally shatter the barrier. He'll finally take the surface back from humanity and give them back the suffering and pain, and give them back the suffering and pain that we have endured. Understand, human? This is your only chance at redemption. Give up your soul. Or I'll tear it from your butt.
Oh boy.
Undyne, I'll help you fight. Yo, you did it. Undyne is right in front of you. You got a front row seat to her fight.
But,
wait. Who's she fighting? Hey! You aren't gonna tell my parents about this, are you?
Alright. Oh, Lord. Alright, what else do we have here? That is strangely silent. They're all silent. Another save. There we go.
Yo!
Yo, Undyne told me to stay away from you. She said you hurt a lot of people. But, yo, that's not true, right? Yo, why won't you answer me? What's with that weird expression? Man, my heart's pounding right out of my chest. What would Undyne do? Yo, you'd better stop right where you are, because if you want to get hurt anyone else, you're gonna have to get it through me first. And
oh, I did have to kill Monster Kid. Are you guys telling me to check on him? Monster Kid looks like free XP. That's fucking dark. Oh man, here we go, guys. Oh.
Undyne, you're hurt.
Hurt? It's nothing. Next time, listen when I tell you to leave, okay?
Undyne,
I'll take care of this. Get out of here. Oh, man.
It's nothing. No. Somehow, with just one hit, I'm already... Damn it! Papyrus... Alphys... Escort... Just like that. I've foiled you.
No. My body... It feels like it's splitting apart. Like any instant, I'll scatter into a million pieces. But deep in my soul, there's a burning feeling I can't describe. A burning feeling that won't let me die. This isn't just about monsters anymore. If you get past me, you'll destroy them all, won't you? Monsters, humans, everyone. Everyone's hopes, everyone's dreams. Vanquished in an instant. But I won't let you do that. Right now, everyone in the world, I can feel their hearts beating as one. And we all have one goal, to defeat you. Human, no, whatever you are, for the sake of the whole world, I, Undyne, will strike you down. Oh boy.
You're gonna have to try a little harder than that.
Alright, I can still make it, right? Alright. It's gonna be a tough one. I think I make it, though. The slow ones are the worst. The slow ones are the worst. Alright, here we go. Nice. Shit, got me. Shit, still got me though. Joel the Master. God damn it. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, no way I'd fucking ace that on my first try. Stay determined, yeah. Oh my god. I should have healed. I really should have healed. Oh my god. The bone zone. I was doing so good. Alright, now, next time, I'll just be very, very careful when I... Let's say when I'm around, like, 15 health. For sure, let's just be very careful. Alright.
Who's got the money? Alright, let's try this again.
Ah, oh, missed that one a little bit.
It's a really good theme, actually. Alright, let's see here. Almost. Almost got through that one. Alright. Ah, oh, got me with that one. Alright. No spears over here, though. Oh, I walked right into that one! Alright. I think I still do this. I'm a little at mid-health, so... I don't think I'm that fucked. Ooh! Ugh! Alright. I'm gonna take an opportunity to actually heal up here. Alright.
I hate these ones! I hate them so much! Dude.
Alright. That insufficient healing, yeah. You know what? Don't I have the dog salad? Yeah, wish I had the snow pieces now, huh? Alright. Oh, Well, that's what happens, man. That's what happens. I'm gonna give this one more try, at least. Could I backtrack and get some more stuff from... Well, not from Tem, of course, but, yeah. Let's see here. I do have Tammy Flakes, though, but, yeah, that's... I'm just gonna have to be really fucking determined on this one, huh? Yeah, holy shit. Oh, my God. Let's see here. Alright, let's try this one more time. Here, I want the trumpets kicked in, yeah. Master of timing. I didn't even hit him, but still, you know. Good luck with all the boosts, yeah. You know. The inebriation will help us. Alright, trust me, though. I'm doing the last one a little too early. Oh, dude, what a great one! Oh, basically, don't fuck up. That's this battle. Don't fuck up. Ah, too early. What am I doing? What am I doing? Ugh. Heal up still. Mid health at least. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Alright, got that one. I better just heal up anyway, screw it. Oh, okay, I gotta be on the move while she does this, I see. Oh, fuck. Oh, okay, good.
Now I'm just like doing healing rounds.
Oh yeah, oh shit.
I'm just healing and healing and healing. I can't take any hits, basically, you know.
Alright.
We're running out of shit. We're running out of shit. We're running out of shit.
Alright. I guess they'll make it though. We just gotta, you know,
be determined. Fuck that! Fuck that, dude! Thank you, Tim Flakes. Thank you. Oh, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Welcome to the Bone Zone. Oh, fuck! Damn it!
That was close though. That was close.
God damn it. Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Yeah. Yeah, I was close, though. I got her down to mid-health, at least, and I survived some of the rounds. So, even though I did probably the worst ever, you know, I still have a slight chance of doing it. So, I just gotta keep on doing this. But, tell you what, actually, it's 5 a.m. I gotta get some sleep. And, tell you what, I'll resume Undertale tomorrow. With some spooky Saturday stuff as well. So, yeah, I have, even though this is really kind of to play because, you know, it's Genocide Run, I'm having a lot of fun with this because it's still Undertale, no matter what it is. But, yeah, I had a great time with Genocide Run so far, and even though, yes, it's a little, it allows me to dig a little further into the lore and see what could have been. You know, it's one of those what-if scenarios, but regardless, great stuff. I will beat Undyne tomorrow. You have my word. Alright, guys. Anyway, I'll be right back. Sit tight, and we'll show some of the art, so don't go anywhere. Yeah, everybody, that's Genocide Run for tonight. I do not think... the Genocide Run will be as long as the original Undertale stream. Besides, I'm going to stream a lot longer with these, so they'll be longer on YouTube, so they won't be split up into more parts. You know, I'll try to stream them longer, because there's going to be multiple attempts at beating the bosses, I think. But, yeah, regardless. Yeah, the HP recovery for 2G was so worth it, you know what. But, yeah, I want to show this really quick. If you're ever curious about... what my spooky music sounds like. Check this out. This is a track I did a couple years ago. I'm sorry, but yeah, I do some ambient music myself. But anyway, let's go check out some of the art tonight. Let's see here. Yeah, before I check the art though, I wanted to say about the how I play the Genocide Run or whatever. It's just one of those reasons where. I gotta say, I know people just want to help me and stuff, but if you're gonna backseat and just, you know,
be an asshole and yell at me, because I know some people sat there and literally said and just, Joel, do this, you idiot, you know, and that's just, come on. I'll play the game how I want it, and I'm only really asking questions for, like, will this ruin the run? And then there's some people that say, oh, you gotta do this, or, you know, the run is ruined or whatever, but, you know, it's fine. It's fine. I understand these people want to help, but still, it's you know, be a little more courteous or whatever. You know, it's like, God damn it, Joel, you fucked up! I hate that shit. It's so fucking stupid. But, yeah, regardless, but yeah, that's just the way the cookie crumbles sometimes. But anyway, let's see here. Let me go on the Vine board here in a second. Let's see here. It's a lot of art tonight. A lot of art. Fries, show that one. Show that one. Hey, here we go. Pixel Dreams. Before Genocide. Sounds good so far. After Genocide, you make sushi from Undyne's corpse. I'm so sorry. Jesus Christ. From Plot Gamer, Desert Eagle, Joel. Ultra Rare Restriction Handgun. Yeah, the fuck you. I have a gun collection. Yeah, my favorite, my absolute favorite. Oh my god, that's great. That's great. From let's see here, Pillow Sledder. Here is Kurt in a really cool RPG Maker sprite thingy. Very nice, very nice. He's got a very long walk cycle here, which I don't know if you can do, but regardless, very, very cool. Very, very cool. Thank you. Claris and Doodles. Wow, Joel, is he doing another Undertale run? Wait, what's Genocide? Oh man. For Clash and Doodles again.
You really hate me that much?
No, I don't. Please, fuck off. I didn't do it. I was not the one who pulled the knife. I was, but it was your decisions and not my hands. It was my hands, but guilt. From Project S&T, very nice art, baby. Thank you. Don't worry, Joel. The Great Papyrus still believes you're a good person. no, dude, not okay, not okay. Oh, please. Holy shit, that is great. From Roan, here is Kurt running, and look at that animation, that's fantastic. I don't think the actual Barbecue Quest 2 arc will be as good as this, though, but we'll see for sure. From Elena D, here's a little of our shelter and a cape. Very cool, I like that. From Ad Search, here's Undyne. I got a beating, but that's how I like it. From Huge Shark Store, I actually opened the stream with this. The Genocide run. Very cool. Very cool. From Robbie DePoe, there we go. Here's the emo guy from Barbecue Quest. Fallout Boy. That's great. From Loki Katten, or Luke Katten. I'll teach you for stealing her. Yeah, I did this tweet this morning that the only thing that motivates me for doing a genocide run is like to slit Alfie's eyes for stealing Undyne away from me. You know, good lord. From the Scarlet Devil. Hi, Joel. You really love my papyrus voice. Oh, thank you. AKA, hope you don't suffer too much. Oh, I don't worry. Sadly, couldn't watch you doing genocide. Still enjoy this work in progress. Well, I like this a lot. It's very cool. Very, very cool. Thank you. Nice. Saffiel, here is Sans. Very cool. Very, very cool. I keep like forgetting that Sans is a skeleton. Even Papyrus, like, I don't really see them as skeletons. Like, I don't know, maybe it's because of their eyes or something like that, but, yeah, I don't know, man. I don't know, man. Regardless, whatchamacallit, I asked before about the whole skeleton thing, and somebody said like a theory that Sans is quote unquote a time traveler or whatever And at the end of the game, you can supposedly play it several times. And when you talk to him again, he's like, we've done this 100 times now, whatever. Which, you know, yes. Let's see here. There's some guy on the fucking border that is just like posting horse dicks. What the fuck? There's some fucking guy sitting there like spamming horse dicks. What the fuck? Okay.
Oh my god. Yeah. If there's some bots around, please get around to doing that. And not only is it posting, but he's like actively spamming like 100 horse dicks. What the fuck? Oh my god, that's hilarious. What the fuck? Who does that? Who does that? That's just so stupid. What the fuck? Oh my god, that's so retarded. Alright, well, I guess, yeah, I'm just gonna look at my art and then, yeah.
That is so the dumbest thing I've ever seen. That is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. Like, I know some people don't have a life, but like, yeah, I'm just gonna spam more sticks.
Oh my god, that's hilarious.
Oh my god, I really shouldn't even be laughing at that because it's so stupid. But yeah, regardless, I'm gonna look at my art. Thank you. Let's see here. From Undead Chicken Nugget. That's really cool. That's really, really cool. How do we go from that to this, you know? Oh my god. Ah, Jesus Christ. From Gold Chocobo. It's a big work in progress. Sorry about that. I like it. I like it a lot. Frisk looks a little weird with like a really human face. Because, yeah, he's so ambiguous with the expression. Like, giving him a nose like that kind of looks weird. But regardless, I like it. It's cool. From Holly T. Let's see here. I got the real number stream, and oh my god, when you were asking for help, I felt like fucking chat cancer, but yeah, thank you for your effort. I mean, you even said you were going to buy Undertale again, like, question by question. Thank you for your effort. I learned from a shitty third round that looks midi. I regret drawing this so much metal midi. That's me, alright. Yeah, you know, people sometimes in chat can get a little mean. They can be like, do this, you idiot, but I think they have good intentions. They just word shit wrong. They do. Because, you know, sometimes people don't realize I'm just human and I fuck up. And, you know, that's just how it is. That's just how it is. But, yeah, anyway, from Philip Banks. Let's see here. Please stand still. I don't know. I don't want to do this either, you know. Wait a minute. I know those footsteps. Ask her, you useless fuck. The barrier. Broke it down. They're just gonna kick your ass.
I know.
This is really well done. I love the art style here. I love the art style. I still have a Frisk looks so, like, on model, you know, while everything else is, like, really realistic and good looking. But, oh my god, that's great. Simeon of Shadows. Let's see here. Your hands are covered in dusty powder. Oh, he thinks the blood was that. Oh my god, Jesus Christ. Very cool. For Saul DLC. Let's see here. You stole my fish. Now die, you fucking weebo. I do believe it's called weebo, but... very cool. From Blankface. The great Pump Kaitis. Alright. Oh my god, that's incredible. Very cool. From Fiddlebark. And you're making my decisions even worse tonight. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. And it's tagged, of course, like, you bastard. Oh, really cool art, though, but oh, man, do I feel like a fucking idiot for that. Oh, well, you know, I'm just going to pretend this never happened, of course. Oh, yeah, that's great. Cryomancer. Let's see here. Depressing ambience, ruins. It begins. Undertale Genocide. I love the logo here. Very cool. Very, very cool. Nice.
You know, this stream should just be an encore to... This will be the expansion pack. This will be the expansion pack to the normal stream, you know. But regardless, very cool. From Molding Towel, my love increased. Let's see here. Oh, there's something in the info. Hang on. I'll see here. What's this? Megalovania MIDI. What's this? Did you make this? What's this? Do you desire a poor experience? Well, what is this? Okay, it's one of those MIDIs. I haven't even heard this theme, so I don't even know where it is from yet, but, yeah. Jesus Christ. Very cool, though. Very, very cool, though. Let's see here. XDBX. Geology plus complex Johansson. My drawing skills trash. I build robots. Bebop art is not my forte. Oh yeah, Goldmon. Jesus Christ. From Minko 8000. I gotta actually switch this image out. Hang on. There you go. Upside down. Don't worry, my love. Together we shall have. Oh my god. Law of Frisk is all pixelated. Very cool. From Kokoreginazu. There you go. You're doing a great job, Joel. Keep it going. I believe in you. You fucking monster. Can of weed killer. She's a little man. Stay strong. I believe you can do this. Yeah, don't worry about me. I got taxes to pay. I got real shit to cry about. You know. But for Spooky Onion, here's a lot of Varxelether Mushroom. Very cool. From the Cake 64. I got tournament this way up from the LMR Predator stream. Very cool. From Lovely Crusade,
I'm already a demon sense.
Very cool. Very, very cool. Let's see here. From where is it? From Glass Apples. She's mine. Very cool. From Dragon 7 Shadow.
Can I stop now?
That's pretty much the stream tonight. Very cool.
And from Swallow My Fucking Boss McDonald's. You cursed me with that name.
What the fuck? I guess it's Barbecue West Orc, but alright. Good gravy, as they say. Let's see here. From the Kimmer. But nobody came. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Yeah, the other side around goes faster than I initially like expected. Like I thought when I was starting the stream, I thought, well, the stream is gonna be what you know, the normal game a little faster, but no, I'm already at Undyne, which took like 3 streams at the start. I don't know. Let's see here. From Fluffing Muffin, kill me. Good lord. From Dades, very cool. Dennis had run Joel Vinesauce. Good luck. Yeah, thank you. From Kokoro Genesu, very cool art. Thank you, Joel BRB. A lot of BRB. Very cool. From Luke Sky. I'll check this out next stream. I'm a little pressed on time, actually, but next stream I'll show this. I'll bookmark it. I'll bookmark it for you. From Asiger, here is Frisk flipping out. Actually, this version is really slow compared to what I see on screen, but regardless, it's very cool. Anthropic, here's this. Of course. Jesus Christ. Guts man's ass. Amber Snapper, just a little flowy. And Sculpt GL, I think. Yeah, cool. From Swallow My Fucking Balls again. Aren't you? Notice me, I make art of you, expand dong, Joel, don't die on the shake or shake on the bossy, but I also play. Cool, so next art. Okay.
From Shark Bits. Mom, I'm so sorry, you monster.
Yeah. That's how it is sometimes. That's how it is, unfortunately, but, you know. Good lord. From, let's see here. Frango Dango. I promise. Oh, fuck.
Hello, it's tagged. You monster, Jewel. How could you murder your bone friend like this? I'm sorry, but that's how it just happens, you know. Very, very cool art. I love how this is done.
Silver Tan. Here's me, a monster kid.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. Like a smiley face, like a creepy one like that.
Great stuff. Great, great stuff. And let's see here. From Sokoto.
The only thing that motivates me for doing a genocide run is to slit Alpha's eyes for stealing Hyundai away from me. You mad? I believe she's actually the only main character you can't kill.
Is she? Well, I hope not. Hope there's not a spoiler. That's not cool. But regardless, very cool art. Kathy the artist.
Yeah, I'll be nice to everyone. Promise.
Yeah, I don't want that. Oh, God. From Akuma to Robin. Is a work in progress.
Very nice. Very, very nice.
Can't wait to see it finished. Savazon. Savazan, I guess your name is.
I promise.
My poor heart. From Jose. There we go. Varela. There we go. Why are you doing this? Determination. Oh, my God. That's great. From Calamari, here's me.
You did this.
You did this!
Very nice. Very, very nice. From, let's see here. Akuma Robin again.
I am never going to cook spaghetti again.
Oh, man. You're making my heart hurt when I see these characters having fun and I'm just murdering them. Oh, man.
You know what? You know what? You know what? You know what? I know what we can do to not feel so shitty. Alright? Genocide Run is the ending to Super Mario Bros. 2. It was all a dream. A bad dream. It was just a prank, bro.
There you go. It's non-canon.
It's non-canon. That, honestly, that's how I see it. Pacifist Run is how the streams and what I did is canon. That's what happens. Genocide Run is just a non-canon dream that never happens, you know?
Anyway, let's see here. Cool Skeleton 95. How I dealt with the genocide run. I need more Swedish soda. How Joel dealt with genocide. Fuck, man, eat pure vodka. Yeah. From Lemon Weed J.
Eye bullets.
Yeah, the fucking eyeballs from Sculpt Geo, which I will upload soon. I will upload soon, so don't worry about it. From let's see here. Akuma na Robin.
What is this? Here is Alfie's in a maid outfit.
Owned. Oh, that's great. That is great. From Oya Sumi Nerd. Hope you say your name right. But here is Frisk looking all guilty. Or yes, that's me, which I am almost guilty. So, you know what? It's true. From Fat Cat VG. Very nice art, by the way. Here's this. The world resumes time. Yeah, I had to do a JoJo thing tonight, huh? It just kind of happened. From, let's see here. From Dance1211. Here's all the characters. Here's all the characters, even Napster Book. Oh, that's awesome. That is awesome. That is awesome. From, let's see here. From M Epic Games. Vinesauce Joel. A little Vinesauce Mushroom. Very nice. From Dragon Doggy. Doggy. Why does everyone hate me?
There. Wash your sadness away.
It's okay. It's okay, Andrew. Aaron, I mean. It's almost like that flame guy. I forgot his name. That's his point. Aaron, Andrew, whatever. Aaron. I'll hate you a little less tonight. Just tonight. From Shiny. Here's Little Joel. Very cool. from, let's see here, Blank Face. Precious goes to pure for this world. I never did genocide run because I'd never pass this first, so emotions, yeah, it's fucking crazy. But that's what happens sometimes. That's what happens. And from Fisher President, hi, I'm Giavolo. Oof. Rip Forever. Who was that guy? I don't know. Thought it was with you. Giavolo. What a name. Holy shit. Well, anyway, guys, that is it for me tonight. Hope you liked Undertale Genocide Run. I know it's a little like crazy to go through, but that's just how it is sometimes. But again, trying to get too upset with how things are. It just kind of happens. Anyway, guys, I'm done for tonight. Bam. Stay safe, take care, and I'll resume more tomorrow. So, yeah. All right, guys, take care, and I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks.